Now I'd like to talk about wrist and finger motion. In the traditional grip, the thumb and first finger of the right hand act as a pivot point for the drumstick. It then swings freely in an up and down motion, while the wrist of the left hand rotates. With matched grip, both hands use the same technique. Remember, it's important not to play from your elbows. Play from your wrist and fingers.